Ho, ho, ho. Kenny's in good company today.
Yes, he is. Hey. I like that sweater, man. That's nice. I like it.
Yeah, this was, Wayne, this was one of the ones Jennifer, producer Jen, brought us, who's over there, because Carl's Country Mortgage is there. Gosh, I think it was 4 years ago.
Yeah, it was.
You know, gotta love it, man. You know, Star Looks Wars good. Nerd in my Yoda. What kid, I mean, come on.
Yoda
come
one.
On. All right,
Yoda
one. We're here, right, we're here at your Cleveland Metro Parks. Wild Winter Lights is here. Kelly Claus joins us because Kelly couldn't make it, but Kelly Claus is here. Hey, Kelly Claus.
Hi.
I like what you've done with the outfit.
Thank you, it's very warm.
Yes, of course. How apropos. We're standing by the fire. Beautiful time to make beautiful memories, and that's what the really cool Wolf Lodge is about, correct?
That's what this is all about. So Kenny, we're so excited. The fifth year that we're bringing back Wild Winter Lights.
That's crazy, 5 years.
And there's a lot of warm-ups along the way, just like the Santa's warm-ups. Lodge that we're in right now.
Warm-up.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the event is very walkable,
yeah.
But it's also drivable as well. So last night we kicked it off with our first drive-through night, and tonight is the follow-up second night, so presented by Serpentini Chevrolet.
And what happens here in the Wolf Lodge, lots of cool things.
Yeah, so families, this is definitely a must-see because we have Santa here himself. So you get to come in as a family, visit with him, take your own photos. They'll take a professional photo as well, and you can purchase one if you'd like in an ornament or an array of options.
So cool. And let's talk about partnerships, Kel. So partnerships has been a big part of everything you do here for Wild Winter Lights, correct?
It is. And so we are so grateful to our partners, Cross Country Mortgage, to be able to bring this event back, Kenny, for its fifth year and just build on the tradition. This is arguably the best holiday celebration in Cleveland.
Awesome.
And we're grateful for our ongoing partnership.
And there's Santa and there's Natalie right next to Santa. Okay,
yeah,
first of all, have you been a good girl or a bad girl?
Oh, good, of course.
I'm just putting it out there. Okay, Cross Country Mortgage, great top, by the way.
Thank you.
Wanted to make sure you were a part of this again this year.
Yes, absolutely. Well, Cross Country Mortgage is all about family fun, so we are so pleased to be here for another family fun event with the Metro Parks for Wild Winter Lights.
Yeah, and so last year went great, and you have a beautiful daughter, so that's something that you would definitely like to do as well, right?
Oh, we come every year, absolutely. Yeah. It's one of our favorite events of the season.
And the partnerships, Kelly, the reason why they're so important is because there's so many different things we can do, correct?
They are. So there's 1.5 million lights, so displays throughout the zoo to walk and explore, but it's also about experiences, Kenny.
Yeah.
And so much like Santa's Lodge, we have the carousel open, we have a new train that'll take you through the light displays, we've got costume characters just like these two on either side of me. So it's really a celebration of winter traditions.
And okay, this event sells out really, really fast, so people shouldn't wait till the last minute to come out. How do they get tickets?
Yeah, so just log on to futureforwildlife.org, and we have some really affordable, great prices if you buy in advance online. The four pack is back, so just $60 for members, $70 for non-members, and if you're just looking for a single ticket, $19 for members and $22 for non-members. So again,
awesome.
futureforwildlife.org.
Well, we're gonna have to get Santa's bag because the Grinch stole it again this year. We gotta do something about that guy. All right, we're gonna go back to you guys in the studio because we gotta go. Santa, don't worry, I'll get the Grinch for you. I'll track him down. We got people.
Kenny,
right,
we
we're
know
go
you're
back to you guys.
You're faster than the Grinch.
Yeah. Yeah, I have been the Grinch too, so maybe we can bond. Yeah.
Yes, yes. All right, come to terms. All right, thank you,
Kenny. Thanks, guys.